Hello children, welcome to Junior KG. Today we are going to learn how to write letter R. Today 24 August, so 24/8/2020. First we are going to learn how to write Mama R. First we start from the top red line to second blue line. Make a standing line, go to the top, make a curve line to the first blue line and make a slanting line to first blue line to second blue line. This is Mama R. Mama R means capital R. First standing line, then curve line to red line to first blue line, make a slanting line to first blue line to second blue line. This is Mama R. Now baby R. How write baby R? First start from the first blue line to second blue line, make a standing line and make another small curve line to the top. First standing line and continue, make a small curve line, standing line and go to the upper. Make a small curve line. First standing line and go to the top. Make a small curve line. This is baby R. You should complete this page with the help of your mama. Okay, bye bye.